Introducing the participants first. From Perry, Oklahoma, weighing 263 pounds, the All-American American, Chad Swagger.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Steven Richard.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it. According to Jack Swagger, it's time for everyone to live in his America. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
Counter. And did you hear the impact on that kick? And there's a hard right hand.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal match?
And the tornado explodes into this one.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
The upstart, Jack Swagger's been eliminated. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? Uh-oh, he's getting worked over there in the corner.
With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
Well, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
These matches are so dangerous. You never know when or where you're going to get attacked from.
Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already?
Again, thank you for joining us tonight for the Royal Rumble.
Right hand. Cole, what do you got in mind?
What a rescue there!
Again, the winner of this Royal Rumble match will go on to headline WrestleMania in 2 months.
Working together now to get the elimination.
Well, for the moment they're working together, but remember, this is ever,
and he's still in this. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Youngblood answers back.
Here comes another one. How's this gonna affect the match?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
There's the Bulldog.
And he lands that one right to the head. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Trying to thin the herd.
And he's still in this. Amazing is hurt. Mr. Amazing has to be hurt right now.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
What a nasty elbow. And there's an Amazing counter.
Oh man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks.
What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious, but we're not through. We have another entrant. Who's it gonna be?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And that was broken up before it could land.
Uh-oh.
He fails to connect.
The Tornado's barely able to stand, and there's the speed of Tornado.
With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see it. Let's see who it is.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Youngblood's been eliminated.
Yeah!
Good teamwork there.
With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
Impact there. This might be big.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
And Mr. Amazing comes up with a counter.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Oh, don't do this.
With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-view, Thunder has been eliminated.
Who's going to enter next? He's got him hooked.
And Tornado comes up with an effective counter.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Superstar. This has been a war.
He was one step ahead on that one.
What an incredible lariat. No, not again.
Virgil's got what it takes to make it to the top of WWE.
And boy, does he look ready. And there's the speed of Tornado.
Ouch.
Watch out here. They hit the double team. Incoming! Whoa!
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Look out!
And that one hurt his hand.
Uh-oh.
Boy, this is just... There goes the Superstar!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here? Senator's been eliminated. What a chop. This could be huge.
The Tide is certainly in a boot to the gut. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Virgil's got what it takes to make it to the top of WWE. And boy, does he look ready.
Oh, no. This isn't good. Virgil was...
And the Tornado is gone. Get ready. Another Superstar is about to head out. Ladies and gentlemen, the Superstar.
This one.
Mr. Amazing wasn't so amazing this time.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
What a rescue there! The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Nobody home for that one.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already? With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each and the Maniac is gone.
What a fierce kick. Going for the elimination, trying to get one step closer to his dreams.
With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, the superstar's out.
Virgil's got what it takes to make it to the top of WWE, and boy, does he look ready.
He's still in this one. Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
Who's coming out next?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Cole, what you got in mind?
He's not known for his friendly attitude, but
he's setting it up. Oh, man, what a kick!
Drew McIntyre's been eliminated.
Missed him. With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
Great reaction.
What a kick that was.
Oh, don't do this.
Moments away from the next entrant. That cryptic Masked Man's entered the match.
These athletes seem to have tried.
All the out below. He came in like a house of fire, but it's over now. Virgil's been eliminated.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Collar and elbow tie-up. Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Superstar capitalize. Who's gonna enter next? It's time to see what Heath Slater can do. Man, this has been a great matchup.
Is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Ouch. That's gotta hurt.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
An elbow. Oh, reversal. Oh, and there's the toss.
Who's gonna be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see it. Let's see who it is.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Slater's out.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
On the ropes. Oh, down to the floor. There goes the superstar.